Fisher Hawes. Favors sends it. Missed it. Rebound to Kyrie.
And that's the one part of Favors' game that he has really improved, the 15-foot jump shot.
Hawes. Yeah, we were watching for the tribute to it. There's a pick and pop action. Hawes off the bounce. Sends it and hits it. Nice turn and look off to Thompson.
I'm trying to show you how to stay in front of the man.
Zona rolling hard to the hole. That's how they roll indeed. 22-18 in the league. 3-point percentage at 35. Irving faces and hits. Trying to extricate himself. Quick pick and pop action. Good ball fake. Hawes has the chance to tie or take the lead here. Good spurt for this group. Inside! With a major hammer throw now. And a timeout, Utah. You know, Utah wants to extend the floor again. They do with a Jefferson three. Cass control the rebound.
I'm saying, you two are critical here tonight. Stay active.
Kyrie inside! Right down, Euclid. Jet knife style and finished, and he's got six. Burke the pull-up. There's that back shot we talked about, but he missed it. What does the Cavaliers win? On the back down against Williams. Hooks it and scores it.
He's doing a good job of being positive around the basket.
Kyrie in between the legs of Favors for Tristan Thompson. Utah looking to regain the lead. Williams rims out to the Kings. Right hand. In 12th place in double doubles. Irving rises and hits. Cleaning glass. Kyrie inside. Rebound to the floor. Jared Jackson's on tip down. Thanks very much. Thompson running with it. Irving steps into a three. The right. Aggressive rebound by Kyrie Irving. Last chance to enter, though, is tonight. Hayward fires. A glancing blow wide left. Drop off. Kenner. The challenge by Zeller to get there in time. Need to pass it like that. G backs up. Fires. Hawes picked up by Jeremy Evans, who's out there with Jefferson. Along with Alec Burks. Good cut by Irving. Great dive by Zeller. That's North Carolina to Duke. Missed the shots. Flips it up there. He takes some odd shots off balance, doesn't he?
Yes, he does.
Down the floor, Irving racing, almost scoring in one motion. He had one hand tied behind his back. Kyrie, no space to go in between there. Keeps that dribble alive. Skip feed to Hawes. Fires. The bottom for three. Give Kyrie Irving another dive. 11 of them. And give Hawes a three ball. 24 of 37 second half possessions with Kyrie on the floor. Ducks inside and it in. Kanter faces. It is Kanter missed it. Rebound. Here's number nine.
Whoever then guard in the post.
Kyrie tapping it to Zeller. Oh, it's a touch to his feet. Williams fires. Quincy Brown. There it is. Rebound number 10.
There it is.
And the first Cavalier triple double in 4 years. And you know who had the last one. He wore 23. LeBron James, the last triple-double for the one and goal. He comes off to a standing O. Listen to him.
For this team to be successful, but he was aggressive on rebounding, assists, as well as scoring. That's solid basketball on Kyrie's part.
21 points, 10 rebounds, 12 assists for Kyrie Irving in 38 minutes. We'll talk more about it coming up right after the game on Cavaliers Live, presented by Conrad's Tire Express and Total Car Care, fellas.
All right, guys, look forward to it. We'll hear from Mr. Deserving coming up.